in celebration of AAPI Heritage Month, I want to share with you one of my favorite Taiwanese recipes that's low carb and delicious. This Taiwanese cabbage saute includes slices of garlic, salt, chili if you like spice, and a little bit of chicken broth for added flavor. Because this cabbage is grown in the high mountains of Taiwan, it's much sweeter than others. Let me serve you first.
Mmm. Mmm.